need to be directed at breaking barriers that prevent people from seeking help and creating an environment that fosters mental health.
You know, which is what is very, very dangerous for any urban scenario, for any city in the world for that matter.